nine.
What time is it?
It's almost 5 after. Come on, let's split.
Give him another 10 minutes.
What the hell happened
to Rump?
Who cares about Dumbo? Who thought Zoo could punk out on us?
Nice rumble. I heard a flame you could juke against you, me, and Howdy Doody.
Hey, I heard about this one time. The juke spilled a sneak attack by driving around on a stolen laundry truck. That must have been cool.
Hey, you guys, watch out for the cruising laundry truck.
Okay! Where the hell are they? Let me out!
Hey, where's Zuko?
Well, look who's here. Where you been, meatball?
Hey, back a weenie, moron. My old man maybe helped me make the damn basement. I couldn't even find my bullwhip. I had to bust up an arrow.
Yeah? And what do you expect to do with that then?
Oh, this is Dennis Rodman giving you play-by-play championship.
Hey, knock it off. I'll take this any of those teeth, toys.
Oh, yeah? Okay, Rob. How about I hit you over the head with that thing, and then I hit you over the head with my pipe, and you tell me which one hurts more?
Okay, come on, Dennis. Come on again.
Hey, watch it with the thing, you puss!
Oh, what's wrong, Lettieri? Afraid you might get hurt
here? Listen here, chicken fat. You can have a real funny cruise on neighborhood in Iron Lung.
Why don't I see you use that thing? You got enough elastic bands there to stop 3 paper rocks.
Hey, Rump, let's see you try that again.
Oh, what's wrong, Knicks? What happened to your big bad pipe?
Sorry, Rump. I can't give you that.
How's about mooning the flame of juice? Handsome!
Hey,
Sandy, where are you?
Oh! I'm sorry, Danny.
Hey, Santa, wait a minute. You can't just walk out of a drive-in.
Stranded at the drive-in.
Tonight. Why'd you guys just split? Leave me alone.
Yeah, I guess it's best everyone went home. Come on, guys. Let's go.
Hey, Frank, wait up.
See you, Riz.
Please tell it didn't mean anything, will you?
Hey, Riz, do you want to get them?
No, honestly, I don't mind.
Sorry to get you in trouble, Rizzo.
Bull, what are you going to do? Give me a whole sermon about it?
Well, no, but doesn't it bother you that you're pregnant?
That's my problem, and nobody else's business.
Do you really believe that? Did you see Kanicki's face when he left her? It's Kanicki's, isn't it? Well, I guess I've said enough. Good luck, Rizzo.
Just a minute, Miss Goody Goody. What, you think you have all the answers? And if you did, how come I don't see you here with Zuko tonight? Just a minute, Miss Santorini.